The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, and is for the NXT Women's Championship!
The High Flying Hall of Famer! The four-time WWE Women's Champion is here. Lita is undoubtedly an inspiration for the entire women's division in WWE.
Lita looking to aspire even more with her performance here tonight.
Guys, it is time for a Tiffany epiphany.
Tiffany Stratton, ready to dominate the competition. Stratton has an amazing gymnastics background. She even competed on the U.S. national team.
She sprang her way into WWE after that and has never looked back.
We've learned very quickly that it's always Tiffy time in WWE.
Tiffany Stratton ready to put the rest of the division on notice.
And who's going to stop her?
Introducing the challenger from Sanford, North Carolina, Lita! And her opponent from Prior Lake, Minnesota, the NXT Women's Champion, Tiffany Stratton!
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen.
The arrogant, egotistical Tiffany Stratton set for in-ring action for this one. Stratton is not exactly the most popular superstar in the women's locker room.
Good thing this is a competitive sport and not a popularity contest. And when you're as athletically gifted as Stratton is, of course the locker room's gonna be jealous of you and all your accomplishments. It's the law of the jungle.
Whatever you say, Corey. As far as Tiffany is concerned, all her fellow superstars are just jealous.
And then you look at the experience factor in Lita, and you have to admit that it should surely play a major role in this match.
Preparedness is the name of the game. Lita's seen and done it all in this business. I highly doubt she's going to be facing anything she can't handle here.
Tiffany Stratton comes from privilege, as we know, but she won't be able to buy her way into victory here.
I dispute the idea that she needs to. The two things that will win Stratton this match are her meanness and her competitive streak. You can't teach those, and you damn sure can't buy them.
Shoved into the ropes and attacking the lower back.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
Stratton turns it around.
Oh,
punishing the targeted area of the arm. Ugh, how painful.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Oh, gosh. A little reminder from Stratton that she's on a different level.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive!
Like a heat-seeking missile, hit the target right on the mark.
Right to the leg. Right across the knee. Heel up, locked in. This is painful.
What a double axe handle.
Here comes that rolling fireman's carry.
Nice rolling fireman's carry.
Stratton hit pay dirt with that move.
Putting her money where her mouth is.
Whip back into the ring. Now a pin for the championship. Kick out. She still has life.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Knew what was coming there.
Finally, Lita's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Yeah, but Lita needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
From the top.
Lita sold! Wow!
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
She just shut everyone up, and now Lita is our new champion.
Here is your winner.
For this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.